The man who fell from space, Vladimir Komarov, was a cosmonaut from the Soviet Union. He tragically fell to Earth during a space mission called Soyuz 1 on April 24, 1967. The spacecraft had problems, and when he was returning to Earth, the parachute didn't work properly, causing a crash. It was the first time a human died in space. Komarov's friend, Yuri Gagarin, had warned that the spacecraft might not be safe, but they still went ahead. His death reminds us of the dangers in space exploration.